pilot, Mike Crabtree, just went very silent as we came down over the hill and flew through the smoke. And in the back, we couldn't see what was happening. We could smell the fire smoke. And then we came to the hover off the port quarter and looked out, and it's a sight I shall never forget. The fires of hell burning in that ship.